If a man doesn't have a job or an income, he has neither life nor liberty, possibility for the pursuit of happiness. He merely exists. We're coming to ask America to be true, to call attention to the gulf between promise and fulfillment, to make the invisible visible.